everyone, welcome to the devotional day 264 of Sarah Young's book, Jesus Calling. And if you're interested in following along with me, I have the book link down below. And please let me know how I could pray for you today. So let's read for September 21st. Wait quietly in my presence while my thoughts form silently in the depths of your being. Do not try to rush this process because hurry keeps your heart earthbound. I am the creator of the entire universe, yet I chose to make my humble home in your heart. It is there where you know me most intimately. It is there where I speak to you in holy whispers. Ask my spirit to quiet your mind so that you can hear my still small voice within you. I am speaking to you continually, words of life, peace, love. Tune your heart to receive those messages of abundant blessing. Lay your requests before me and wait in expectation. God does lay in our heart, and we need to listen and hear what he is speaking through us and spend those times alone with him and ask him to receive those messages. So let's read the verses. For by him all things were created that are in heaven and that are on earth, visible and invisible, whether thrones or denominations or principalities or powers. All things were created through him and for him. Colossians 1:16. And after the earthquake, a fire, but the Lord was not in the fire, and after the fire, a still small voice. 1 Kings 19:12. In the morning, O Lord, you hear my voice. In the morning, I lay my request before you and wait in expectation. Psalm 5:3. Thank you so much for listening to this devotional today, and I will see you all tomorrow. Bye.